14 years old and facing a first-degree murder charge, Benjamin Hilburn is accused of killing his father when he was just 10. But now his trial is on hold because of Hilburn's 911 call. Action 7 reporter Melissa Colorado has more.
Some New Mexico trials get the nation's attention. The case of Benjamin Hilburn is one of them. It's because of his age. Hilburn was 10 when he was accused of shooting his father in the head at their home in Belen. The 14-year-old now lives in Oklahoma. Hilburn's legal team argues the father was abusive.
We have gotten unlimited emails, calls in support of him in our position. So I think it's drawing at a lot of heartstrings around the nation.
But District Attorney Lemuel Martinez says it's not about compassion, it's about justice.
Our position that we need some accountability and responsibility because of what happened to the father.
The focus is now on the boy's 911 call. After the father was shot, Hilburn called police, asking for a doctor.
Do you know how this happened?
I was over my head. I shot him in the back of the head.
The defense says the 911 call is in violation of the boy's civil rights. Hilburn's lawyer argues that the state's children's code bans any confessions from a child younger than 13 to be used in court.
He was 3 years younger than the cutoff.
On Friday, a win for the defense team. A judge approved to allow the issue of the 911 call to head to an appeals court, a delay to a trial that was supposed to begin tomorrow.
He was happy to hear the news this morning. He's very content to be moving on with his life.
In Albuquerque, Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The judge also ruled the father's autopsy report will not be used as evidence.